Hey everybody, I think I've fixed my audio problems. So what I've been up to is removing the distributor, and I removed it and I marked the gear down there with a little white dot, sort of see it down there, so that I know that that faces down, and the engine's at top dead center. So when I put it back in, I know that's where it should be facing when I'm done. I also took out. Well, obviously, I took out the distributor and started taking it apart so that I could de-rust it or refinish it. The part of the challenge is that some of these pieces are not available. So this, I guess it's sort of like a freeze plug, is evidently no longer available. And this pin down here is also no longer available. So I'm going to either have to improvise or not remove them. But I really do want to remove them because there's a felt pad underneath the centrifugal weights under here, and it's completely disintegrated. So I need to get this apart, get this shaft out, get this out so that I can replace that. Because otherwise, it's really not going to retain oil very well, keep itself lubricated. Another thing that I'm debating that if I should do or not is to take off the clamp. Because right now it is aligned for the top dead center on number one firing, and if I take off the clamp, then who knows what's going to happen with the timing. So, but I really want to degrease it and de-rust it because it's pretty badly rusted. So I'm going to have to figure that out too. The main body of the distributor isn't so bad, so it won't come apart anyway. Even if I took out this pin, which holds the whole thing together. I don't think this comes apart from this. It's pressed in there, so I'm not going to tempt fate. But I could still repaint this, even if I don't get the whole thing apart. I also, of course, have some stuff soaking. The pedestal is down here. It's soaking in evaporust. Should be done another day or so that I can paint that up, because it just looked terrible on there. Something really funny also is that there was no shim here, and there was no gasket here. But in reality, there was. It was just completely disintegrated to the point of you really couldn't even tell it was there anymore. There were just little scraps of paper here and there. So that's I have to order that because I didn't even know I would need that. So hopefully I can make some more progress on this and start the beast up eventually. Oh, the whole reason I'm doing this is that I can take out the timing gear and prime the oil pump. And until that happens, I really don't want to start anything yet because I really don't know what the oil pressure situation is. But that'll be the next step. So that's all for now. Thanks for watching.